Today, at least 12 people died and dozens were injured in a blast in Pakistan's Sindh province in the afternoon. According to reports, the explosion took place in Karachi's Sher Shah area. Pakistan Urdu news channel Sama reported the news to the world. Reportedly, a building that hosted a bank partially collapsed in the blast. The Pakistani publication said that police and rescue officials rushed to the spot and the injured had been moved to a nearby hospital. Media reports suggested that several people are suspected to be trapped under the rubble. Initially, the nature of the blast was being determined by the police who were investigating the blast. Some Pakistani media reports suggested that the incident occurred due to gas leakage or detonation of explosives. According to a report by Pakistan's The News International, Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf Karachi President Khurram Sher Zaman said that the father of Alamgir Khan was among those killed in the incident. Alamgir Khan is a member of the National Assembly of Pakistan. Shahid Muhtarma Benazir Bhutto Hospital Trauma Center Chief Dr. Sabir Memon confirmed the death toll, saying 11 injured are being treated at the health facility, all of them in critical condition. He said that they received 8 bodies from the Sher Shah incident, while 4 injured succumbed to the injuries during the treatment. According to the report, the Karachi police spokesperson confirmed that the explosion took place in a gas pipeline, damaging the building of a private bank and several cars parked there. Officials said that the building was constructed on a nalla, which is like a stream. The report added that the blast occurred at 1:50 p.m. in the afternoon. The area has been cordoned off by rangers and police personnel while the rescue operation is underway.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.